So today I'm going to be filming a spring cleaning hack video for you guys. This is also a collab with the fabulous Miss Michaela G here on YouTube. She's amazing, her videos are amazing, and you guys are definitely going to love her. Make sure that you check out her video, which is some DIY spring broom decor, so I will have that linked on the screen and down below.
Hey guys, I'm Michaela from the channel Miss Michaela G, and once you're done watching Cicily's awesome video, because we know it's gonna be awesome, come check out my DIY spring room decor video as well, and hit subscribe if you like it and all that good stuff. And yeah, I will see you guys over on my channel.
Today I'm going to be showing you 4 spring cleaning hacks that you can do not only in your room, but your bathroom and throughout your entire house or apartment or dorm or whatever. If you guys want to get clean for spring, stay tuned. If you're new here, hi, I'm Cicily. You can go ahead and click that subscribe button and we can be best friends, and you'll always get notified when I upload a new video. So I hope you guys enjoy this and let's get started.
Okay, so for this first cleaning hack, all you need are these magic eraser pads. I have the extra power ones, and these are also the Target brand, but you can get the regular brand, but the Target brand work just as well and they're about $2. So all you need to do is put them under the sink and wring them out with water. And then magic erasers are great for cleaning your marks off walls, giving your sink a quick scrub down, or even your tub, or like kind of the shower tiles. I do that a lot too. Or they're really great for cleaning the white on your shoes. So any tennis shoes work amazing, and it's seriously such a quick fix. So the next hack, you're going to need a fuzzy sock and your Swiffer. So if you run out of Swiffer pads, you can stretch a wet or dry sock over the Swiffer and use that as a replacement. And then you can just take it off and throw it in the wash when you're done, and they're reusable and it's amazing. So the third hack is this carpet odor eliminator. This stuff is awesome. It's again so cheap, so all you have to do is sprinkle it on your carpet and leave it for about 15 minutes, and then all you have to do after that is take your vacuum and vacuum it up, and it makes your living space smell so clean. And
for today's spring cleaning hacks video, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. Again, make sure that you go and subscribe to Michaela. I will have her video linked on the screen and also in the description box below. So go check it out because she's awesome, and make sure that you're subscribed and tell her that I sent you. But yeah, that's it for today's video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.